the outside world outside. And conversations, well, like tonight's event, you don't talk about the economy, the fact that you're having problems, maybe you had a fight with your spouse, things like that you don't. You bring in conversations that are really fun, the art, literature, poetry, things that really are not combative. So the way I explain this is a lot of times, you know, when we were all little girls and we'd go into the kitchen with our mothers and she'd start teaching us how to cook, the one thing she would always say is, put everything back the way you found it. Don't leave a mess. So in tea, essentially, the utensils have been put out, we've used them, and part of the process is, which is just as important, is returning everything to the way you found it in the first place.